A rare July treat. We've had a front move through the area. Pleasant humidity moving in, especially for the mountains. Look at low temperatures tonight. Dare I say crisp? We're talking mid to upper 50s from Asheville to Hendersonville back through Cullowhee. Low 60s across the upstate, and with lower humidity. It's not gone, but with lower humidity, it will feel nice throughout the day tomorrow. We'll eventually get up into the upper 80s to around 90 degrees. It's still summertime after all, so it's going to remain a hot day just without the intense humidity. But moving forward, the humidity begins to climb. Wednesday still not too bad, but by Thursday, Friday, we start to have a feels like temperature, a heat index that gets closer to 100 degrees Thursday, into the 100s on Friday, and then Saturday, look at this, 102 to 103, and then same story on Sunday, feeling like above 100 degrees with that humidity returning. That also leaves us with lower storm chances for Tuesday and Wednesday. Look for very little to no storm chances until we get late in the week. That's when those storm chances do return. So upper 80s to around 90 degrees. Normal for us is about 91, so we're close to normal over the next several days, but turning hot this weekend. We're cranking that heat into the mid 90s going into the weekend with about a 30% chance of a passing thunderstorm each day. Western North Carolina, same story, upper 80s to around 90 degrees going into the weekend.